I can.
There you go. There you go.
So I've never written an official speech before. So I time myself because I figured it has to be brief. So I time myself a nice 45 minutes, right? Perfect. Well, first of all, so I did actually write it. This is cool. I want to thank all of you for being here. Amy, the trick to not having your glasses, it's 25. So that's what I did. 25, I can see it. I know there's a lot of people that wanted to be here. I actually invited a lot of my friends from New York. Due to COVID, I can't come. But I want to thank the event sponsors for your support and for our events committee, Jeannie, Angie, Gail, Suzanne, Kim. And they're the ones that put this thing together. I want to thank my life partner, Jeff, for his support and driving me to all my showings during 2020 after COVID. But not only have they been like a great support for me, but they've doubled as my office assistants this past year. I want to say thank you to my brother, Pavel. He actually is the only one out of my family members that's always there, even if it's like completely last minute. I didn't invite him until like Tuesday. It doesn't matter. special thank you to our 2021 state president, Amy Snook, for coming here from the East Coast and for installing our board team. Amy, that's a sign. I also want to thank our state president, Christine Citron, for her inspiration. It's always beautiful. And thank you. But she has walked me off the ledge a couple of times, as well as Angie Gillette. Yes. And I'm very thankful for our strategic partners. I do want to single out Sylvia Connor from First Horizon, because she's just been a long-term supporter, and I appreciate it. Ginny, Pam, I don't know what I would do without you guys. To all of our past presidents for paving the way and for your support, I thank you. So now I'm moving to the speech. So the first time I came to the Women's Council of Realtors meeting was basically in search for education and alignment. I wanted to align myself with the best in the business, and I'm happy to say that I did that. This truly is an organization that becomes family. I want to give a special thank you to Kim Rears and Gail Langner, because they are really the reason that I joined. They welcomed me day one, and I knew that I had to join this organization. This year, we want to provide what I was looking for when I joined, which was education and the tools necessary to achieve success while building a very strong relationship with our strategic partners. Alone, we could only do so much and I struggled with that. But together I know we could do so much more. And I just want to say thank you for the trust you guys have placed in me, and I hope to serve you well. Thank you.
Beginning makes the conditions perfect. So here's to 2021. And Amy Snook.